solutions to the dreams. The brothers Crack are going places you never get to see. Hanging with their creature friends, get ready, it's the hour. We're gonna save some animals today with Creature Power.
Lizard climb, falcon flight, and lion ride.
Gonna go wild, wild press, gonna go wild, wild, wild press. Gonna go wild, wild press, gonna go wild, wild, wild press. Go wild, wild, wild press.
Hero's Journey, Part 1.
Okay, we've made creature contact.
Good, I'm ready.
Looks like she's... Yes, now!
Wow! Got it! Your turn!
Orca power!
How was that one? Ha! Pretty good, right, Swirly? Yeah!
Well, Martin, you're still not getting the height that Swirly's mom gets. The adjustments that Aviva and I made to your tail fin should give you more than enough power to do it.
Wahoo!
Fancy spins? Okay, that's not how orcas do it.
But it looks fun. Nice one, Chris. Hey, thanks, Martin. But I can't get the height either. You want to try, Koki?
Look, Aviva and I build the technology. You guys test it out. That's the deal. You need to keep up with the creatures if we're going to learn about them. Now, put a little more tail action into it. Like him.
Okay. Like this?
Yes! Now that's more like it!
Leaping with orcas in the North Pacific Ocean!
These cold water currents are full of life! Yep, plenty of food here to support all sorts of awesome marine animals.
Sockeye salmon!
Wait up! Hey! Nice to meet you. Now, what should I name you?
You better take off. There are hungry orcas around.
See what I mean?
Hurry, hurry. Get out of here quick.
Nothing to see over here. This way.
Deactivate! Oh, Aviva's really on a roll with her inventing. Maybe I can finally cash in this time trampoline gift certificate.
You know what she says, time machines are not easy to build.
I know, but it's worth a try!
Chris, remember the Christmas present I owe you?
You mean this one? That I keep trying to cash in? Is the time trampoline done yet?
Not yet.
Finished yet?
Nope.
Don't forget about this!
Okay. I'm on it!
Now is it?
No, it's still not done.
Oh.
Remember, science takes time, and trying to figure it out is part of the fun. But I am closer.
Great! What do you got?
Yeah, let's see.
It's a major breakthrough. It's huge! Ta-da!
Okay, not exactly huge. Yeah, I'd probably call it tiny.
It's a time thruster, a critical part of the machine.
Congrats, Aviva!
Woohoo! One step closer.
Oh, no! The time thruster! I dropped it!
What?
It's sinking! No! Oh, no! My time thruster! It's attached to a salmon! We gotta get it back!
We'll take the amphisub! Let's get salmon-sized!
Miniaturize are ready!
Miniaturize!
Deploy Ampersub!
Go find that fish!
We're on it! There, the fish! He's up ahead! Hold up there, pal! You've got something of ours! Wait! Where'd he go?
I don't know.
He disappeared in this big school! Oh, I know her! Hey, did you happen to see a fish with a time thruster attached?
No, huh? Oh, by the way, you still need a name.
Later, bro! Huh? We gotta find that fish!
Right!
Oh, oops! Sorry, didn't mean to bump ya. It sure is, getting crowded around here.
Yeah, what's with all these fish? There must be millions!
Something is going on here.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
I think we're thinking the same thing.
A salmon run!
Okay, I'm no fish expert, but I know salmon don't run. They swim.
That's true. But a salmon run is when all these amazing fish leave the ocean to swim up rivers and lay their eggs.
It's one of the most amazing journeys in all of nature. After years of fattening up on the rich food sources of the sea, they gather to journey hundreds of kilometers upstream.
No, this is way worse than I could have imagined. How do we find one fish in all of those?
Getting that time thruster back just got a lot harder.
We've got to track these sockeyes on their journey until we find it. Oh. Sorry, just trying to blend into the crowd.
Please, you gotta help us. We really need to find a shark.
What? No, bro. The last thing we need right now is a shark.
I know, but we got one.
Salmon shark!
Gotta get out of here.
I lost the signal.
I gotta go down there. They need help.
I have a feeling there might be some obstacles on this adventure.
Crab Bros, where are you?
Yikes! These salmon sharks gather at the mouth of the river because they know the salmon runs are happening right now.
And that means a feast for them.
Whoa. Look out! On it! Whoa!
Ah! Woo-hoo! Now, where are they? That's a lot of water.
Our salmon friend! Follow her!
All right, on my way! Oh! 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 Ah! Ah! Ah!
Hey, it's you again.
Whoa, shark!
Martin! Brother! Oh. Whew. Dry land.
Guys, where are you?
It's me, Chris. The Amphisub is totaled, but I'm okay.
And Martin?
He fell out. I saw him riding a salmon towards the river.
You've got to find him quick.
What about you?
I'll get back to normal size and catch up to you. Hurry!
On it!
Okay. Uh-oh. We forgot to take the miniaturizer. Hey, cool. This little gully looks kind of familiar. A grizzly bear cub. Of course. It's a grizzly bear footprint. Heavy! I know you're spending the summer searching for food and fattening up for winter hibernation, but you don't have to go around sitting on people. But I forgive you. You cubs have a lot of growing to do before winter, right, bud? Mom's calling. Hey, if you're going where I think you are, I have a plan that just might work. Mind if I tag along? Aviva, come in. I need a grizzly bear suit.
It's a little calmer here, just inside the river. Whew, I really have to thank you again for saving me. Now I know the perfect name for you. Hero! Because you are one brave fish, and you saved me.
hero, the sockeye salmon. And you know what? I'm gonna repay you. This journey you're taking is rough, and I'm gonna help you get home safely. I promise, okay?
Okay, Martin, we have your signal now, but we still can't track your exact location. Stick with that fish until we locate you.
I won't let Hero out of my sight. It's my turn to save her.
Any fish that can face a shark is pretty tough in my book.
Oh, yeah. And the obstacles are just beginning. Even here at the mouth of the river, the salmon need to look out for predators, like Staller Sea Lion! Move, Hero, move! See what I mean? Okay, maybe you can save me one more time. Then it'll be my turn.
Remote cameras ready. Okay, now I can watch for the salmon that made off with my time thruster and look for Martin while I finish the grizzly bear power suit. Whew, how's that for multitasking? Okay, Chris, I think I've got all those differences between grizzly and black bears down now.
You have that grizzlies are bigger, heavier, and stronger than black bears, right?
Got it.
That grizzlies don't really climb, but black bears are great at it and do it partly to get away from the bigger grizzlies.
Check.
That grizzlies have a big shoulder hump and a rounder dish-shaped face?
As opposed to the black bear's longer dog-like face with a straight nose. I covered that too. Plus the bigger claws of the grizzly.
Great! So even though black bears can be brown and lots of different colors, they're a very different bear than the massive grizzly.
It's all in there. And the first sample you teleported gave me all the DNA signatures I need. Ready to print Creature Power Disk. Jimmy, ready for teleport transfer?
Ready to play ball. And teleportation zapping. And zap out.
Ah! Oh, seriously? Okay. Please don't sneeze, little G.
Got it.
Insert grizzly bear power disk. Touch grizzly bear and activate grizzly bear power. Wow, I feel so strong, so powerful. And so hungry. You too? That's what I thought. This is working out exactly according to plan. Huh? Lead the way, Mama Grizz.
Day 7 of Hero's Journey. We still don't know exactly where Martin is, but the salmon have logged about 210 kilometers, and he's with them somewhere.
I tell you, Hero, it's impressive that you can survive going from salty ocean water to fresh river water. Most creatures can't do that. Do you realize how amazing you are? And you're modest to boot. Oh. Boot? Not that kind of boot. Wait, I know that boot. Aviva!
Martin, there you are. Any sign of the time thruster?
Not yet, but Hero is doing great so far, even though it's all upstream from here.
Yeah, well, I'm working on a salmon power suit, which might make everything a little easier.
Awesome! Hear that, Hero? Hero? Oh, you're figuring out which way to go, right? And you're doing it by smell. Aviva, she's sniffing her way home.
Sniffing? Are we still talking about a fish?
Yeah, salmon have a great sense of smell. Once they're in the rivers, they actually smell their way back to the lakes and little streams where they were born. Oh, she's going that way. Come on.
I think this'll be quicker.
Okay, thanks, Aviva.
Uh-oh, I think we went the wrong way. Look!
Yeah. I'd call that an obstacle.
An impossible obstacle! Hero can't get past that! None of these fish can!
But they're trying! Whoa! Not impossible!
Okay, that is so cool! Mind-blowing cool!
An incredible display of strength and determination. And it's not easy. They miss and get washed back, but just have to keep trying and not give up! It's a tough one, Hero.
About 2 meters.
Close to max jumping height for a sockeye salmon, but you can do it! Oh, what a leap! Come on, you can do it!
That's what I call determination.
Martin, there's the fish with my time thruster. Oh, no! He made the leap. And he's going upstream.
Go, Aviva. Go, go, go. We gotta catch him.
Day 14 of Hero's Journey. The time thruster escaped us again, but at least we know we're on the right track. I can't believe that Hero has traveled all this way. 420 kilometers, battling strong currents the whole way.
The Tortuga's a much easier way to travel.
And look at the obstacles they face. Orcas.
Salmon sharks.
Sea lions.
Waterfalls.
I mean, what could possibly be next?
Come on, little G. You gotta keep up, buddy. Oh, okay, you got me. Oh,
the river.
Aha, just where I thought she'd take us. It's the place to be if you're a bear. Why? Because there are lots of salmon to eat. And watch, your mom has a different technique. Let's break it down. She gets right to the edge of the falls, where all the fish are leaping. She watches and waits for that perfect opportunity, and then... Bam! It's a catch! Wow! See? You have to learn how to do that to survive. And if I can become an expert at it, I can stand at the top of the falls, catching every fish that goes by, until I find the one with our time thruster. Genius, right? Okay, here I go.
Just a few final adjustments and... print! Ah, the sockeye salmon creature power disc. Mini-sized. For a mini crap brother.
Wow! Thanks, Aviva.
Test it out.
Okay, Hero. No more hitching a ride. I've got my own fins now. Insert creature power disc. Touch sockeye salmon. And activate sockeye salmon power. Awesome. Made for the river. Oh, yeah. Streamlined and powerful.
And ready to fight that current.
Let's go, Hero!
Hey! Wait for me!
Wow, we're really covering ground now. Uh-oh, another waterfall. And this one has bears. What would you do it, Hero? Ready? Yeah! Ooh. Ooh. Whoa! Okay, those look sharp. Let's get through here as quick as we can. I got this waterfall, Hero. I'm going for the jump with salmon power! Okay, that's way harder than it looks. I gotta try again. Aviva, you gotta put a little extra power in this suit.
If the salmon can do it, you should be able to do it too. Come on, I thought you were the swimming brother.
You're right, I am the swimming brother!
Martin! Yeah. Sorry, Mama Grizz, this is my bro.
Whew. Aw, come on, Chris. I would have made that jump.
Yeah, you would have made it right into her mouth.
Hey, thanks for teaching me how to fish, Mama G. Next one is all yours.
Hey, Hero! Yes, you made it!
Yeah, it's awesome she did. Because some don't.
Okay, that's way harder on foot.
Hey, Aviva, meet Mama Grizz.
Hi, Mama Grizz.
And Little G. Little G? Little G? He's fishing!
My time thruster!
Great job, buddy. Hang on to him.
He got away!
I got him! Oh, I missed him. Don't worry, I got him.
Huh?
Ah! Ah! Everybody is feasting on these fish.
Yeah, but that fish is your brother.
You gotta help Hero, Chris. I promised we'd get her home.
Martin can deactivate when she lands, but you better go after him, just in case.
Okay, and one salmon power disc so you can follow that fish. Catch!
Thanks!
Find that time thruster, Chris!
I'll try! Goodbye, bears. Hello, salmon! Activate salmon power! Woohoo! Hero's journey isn't over yet! To be continued.